morning, teachers, and my dear friend. I'm organizing of class 1A and I'm going to recite a poem on good manners. Good manners are like flowers. They have some magic power. Use them and see how good you can be. When we ask something, say please. Never should we interrupt or tease. When we take something, say thank you. Be sure that we always do. Say hello when we meet someone new. And be a friend whose words are true. Don't be dirty when we eat. Say excuse me when we sneeze. We share our toys and take our turn. Good manners are not too hard to learn. That's the way we do what's right.